All right, coming up next, we get to a lightweight bout between Michael Maverick Chiesa and Anthony Showtime Pettis. So here he is, the former UFC and WEC lightweight champion, Anthony Showtime Pettis. And we gotta harken back to December of 2010, Joe, WEC 53, that unforgettable off-the-cage kick executed flawlessly by Showtime against Benson Henderson. That was really the beginning of the superstardom for Showtime Pettis. Went on to win the UFC Lightweight Championship and now trying to get back to UFC glory, Showtime Pettis, in another big spot here tonight.
Anthony Pettis is a very well-rounded fighter. For his stand-up, he trains under Duke Rufus, and he has a very creative and unorthodox game as a striker. He's got a very solid ground game as well, good wrestling, and a sick triangle choke.
So you know what this fighter can do offensively, but defensively, I'll be surprised if he gets put on his back tonight. The takedown defense really jumps off the film. Great balance, a solid base, as quick a sprawl as anybody in this division. And a lot of fighters offensively waste a lot of energy trying to bring this fighter down. May want to try to beat him on the feet, because if you're going to employ the takedown, more often than not, this guy will sprawl and stuff your shot.
This guy has incredible takedown defense. Out of all the fighters in the UFC, he's amongst the most difficult to get to the mat.
And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Pettis is 1 year the elder. Chiesa will have the 3-inch reach advantage. Here for the official introductions, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a Taekwondo fighter holding a professional record of 20 wins, 7 losses. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Milwaukee, Wisconsin, USA, presenting the former UFC lightweight champion, Anthony Showtime Pettis! And now, fighting out of the red corner,
a jiu-jitsu fighter holding a professional record of 14 wins, 3 losses.
He stands 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Spokane Valley, Washington, presenting an Ultimate Fighter season winner, Michael Maverick Chiesa! And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
The veteran Herb Dean draws the assignment here.
Ready.
Oh, great to be back here in T-Dot. The fight is underway at Air Canada Center right here in Toronto. Chiesa, an outstanding high school wrestler, saw his first UFC fight when he was in 7th grade. Immediately thereafter started training. Joe, what are you looking for out of him here in the early going?
Anthony Pettis has some absolutely vicious kicks. Keep an eye out for those. He's posturing up here.
Well, hard to win fights in mixed martial arts from the bottom, but nice work here in that position by Chiesa, though.
He's trying to pass here.
Oh, how did that not cut him open? Postures up, huge elbow from the top.
Full mount. He postures into place.
Throws the right hand there.
Look at this. That arm looks locked to me. It's very close here. This arm bar is very tight. He may have to tap any second now.
And there it is.
Excellent technique here. Got the arm bar and got the tap.
Yeah, Joe, I would agree. High-level stuff, the way he worked there to isolate the arm, secure it, and ultimately force the tap. The arm bar finish comes here in this round. Hard to do it much prettier than he did just there.
And here's the end of the fight. And one more time from this angle, we can see that arm bar locked in tight for the tap. And finally, one more time, no choice but to tap.
So there he is, your winner by submission. That is a finish they will likely be talking about for some time. Big win, major statement made to the rest of this division. Bruce Buffer has
the
official decision.
Referee Herb Dean is bumped up to this contest at 2 minutes, 18 seconds of the very first round. Declared the winner by tap out due to an arm bar, Michael Maverick Chiesa!
Well, the celebration is on in the corner after the big submission win here tonight. He told us during fight week that he needed to prioritize a finish here. Decisions were not going to be enough to take his career where he wants to take it, and expeditiously. So, gets the submission tonight. Now the celebration is on. There got to be few things in all of